to LGBT, kto się przed tym broni? To wy jesteście za tym LGBT, co? Jesteście? Jutro się okaże, za czym jesteście, za czym jest Polska.
Poland's LGBT community found itself at the forefront of this year's election. An incredibly tight race, where incumbent President Andrzej Duda painted them as a serious threat to traditional values.
We're at the biggest annual pilgrimage of conservative Catholics in Poland. Leading the prayers right now is the Archbishop of Krakow, who in the past has referred to gay people as a rainbow plague. He's encouraging his followers to vote for President Duda.
Matko, ratuj. Matko, daj nam siłę ducha, dzięki któremu nie ulegniemy dyktaturze mniejszości.
The homophobic messaging is resonating with the pilgrims, something they seem eager to bring to the ballot box.
Bardzo wiele otrzymaliśmy od naszego prezydenta i wiem, że jest moralnie wspaniały. To nas bardzo cieszy. Będziemy głosować na niego.
The archbishop said Poles should vote for the person who best protects the family.
Rodzina w tych wyborach jest dosyć istotna. Może być zagrożona właśnie przez wprowadzenie związków jednopłciowych, przez propozycję adopcji dzieci przez osoby homoseksualne.
Throughout his re-election campaign, President Duda vowed to protect Polish families from what he refers to as LGBT ideology.
Pokolenie moich rodziców przez 40 lat walczyło, żeby wyrzucić ideologię komunistyczną ze szkół. Nie po to walczyli, żebyśmy teraz godzili się na to, żeby przyszła inna ideologia, jeszcze bardziej niszcząca dla człowieka.
In this predominantly conservative Catholic country, even Duda's liberal opponent in the race, Rafał Trzaskowski, had to stop short of supporting gay marriage and adoption.
It is a nice place in Poland, but only if you're white and straight. If anything's different, then it's getting harder every day.
Alex Bach-Kabinski came out to his grandmother when he was 18. His family was accepting, but it hasn't all been easy. He says that he was the victim of a homophobic attack when he was out with friends one night. He was hit on the head and chased down the street.
I feel the tension growing. It's like every year it's getting worse. You can hear more and more people are being attacked. You can hear more comments out loud in the streets. You're afraid that maybe the next person that will see you will be more aggressive.
The president of this country and many in his party say that LGBT is not an identity, it's an ideology.
If it was ideology, I could just simply opt out.
Of all the countries in the European Union, Poland is ranked as the worst place for LGBT people to live in terms of equality and legal protections. And since last year, close to one-third of local governments have passed anti-LGBT resolutions that have become what is commonly referred to as LGBT-free zones. Biała Podlaska, in eastern Poland, is one of those zones.
Why are you afraid of what the president calls the LGBT ideology?
Boimy się tego typu, bo nie wiadomo, jak ci ludzie mogą się zachować. Słyszałem o tym od niedawna, oglądając sobie wydarzenia w telewizji.
State-run channel TVP has given a massive boost to President Duda and his anti-queer campaign. Last fall, it aired a documentary called Invasion, which claimed that foreign forces were corrupting Polish society with concepts like same-sex marriage and gay pride. It's contributed to an increasingly hostile environment for LGBT people and their supporters. On the fringes of the rally for President Duda, we met a small group of young protesters.
Protestowaliśmy dzisiaj, ponieważ nie zgadzamy się co do polityki, jaką chce on prowadzić. Mówi, że osoby nieheteronormatywne są ideologią.
Pani taka głupstwa.
Pani też chce wziąć udział w wywiadzie?
Zapraszamy.
She's just talking. There's a crowd gathering around us. You mentioned, Julia, you do identify as LGBT. How do you feel living in a community like this?
Najbardziej skrępowana, że nie mogę być z tobą w pełni.
Dziecko ma prawa do dwóch osobników. Siusiaka i
cicha. Te same włócznie nigdy się nie kumulują ze sobą. Natura.
Why do you have a problem with someone who wants to identify as LGBT?
No nie może chłop z chłopem urodzić dziecka, ani baba z babą. Jaki to ma sens?
And how frustrating is this whole situation for you? How does it feel?
boli mnie to, że w takim państwie muszę dorastać. Po prostu boli mnie to, że ja nie mogę myśleć o sobie, o mojej przyszłości, że ja zostanę w Polsce, ja będę rozwijać ten kraj. W tym kraju się nie da żyć z takim po prostu ustrojem. Absurd.
It's not just small town Poland that's homophobic. Over 60% of Poles nationwide oppose gay marriage, and almost 80% oppose gay adoption. Last year, the ultra-conservative and widely read weekly, Gazeta Polska, included LGBT-free zone stickers with one of its editions, something the newspaper claims was meant to defend the right of Polish parents who want to refuse sex education in schools.
We have no problem with homosexuality, any problem. Homosexuality works in our office. I have friends which are homosexuals.
Do you not empathize with them in the difficult situation they're in this country, especially when they're living in zones that have been declared to be LGBT-free?
Any minority can be discriminated. Any. Even Christian.
The Christians?
Yes, they are.
In Poland?
Yes. Show that they are stupid people, that they are intolerant because they believe in God.
When the Nazis occupied Poland, mm-hmm. they put up signs that said Judenfrei, or free of Jews. Your campaign is alarmingly similar, only you've replaced Jews with LGBT.
Maybe, but everything can be similar. For us, it's completely different. Everybody who lives in Poland understands that the most dangerous thing is accepted censorship.
On election night, Alex joined friends at a local gay bar called Stonewall to watch the results come in.
Andrzej Duda i Rafał Trzaskowski, zaczynamy końcowe obliczanie.
We're gonna know in 10 seconds.
Szanowni Państwo, takiej sytuacji jeszcze nie było. Jak poinformowała nas firma Ipsos, na podstawie badania Exit Poll nie zaczął wskazać zwycięzcy tych wyborów.
It was painfully close. But in the end, President Duda was re-elected by a 2-point margin.
I even called my mom right before the results. And I told her that if Duda wins, I will eventually move to Canada.
You don't really want to leave Poland. I mean, this is your home, right?
I don't. It is my home. I love this place. I want this country to change for the better. And I want to fight for as long as I can. But nothing is more important than my life. And that's what I always say.
Give us a sense of what it was like growing up in Poland.
Well, it was very tough because since I remember, I had this small feeling inside me that I do not belong where I think I do. I come from a small town since the beginning. It's like I had to come here to the big city, to the place that people are more free. To find my true self after a year from coming out to myself. The first person to even get a slight idea was my grandma, because she was always saying that I have to be myself, that I always have to do whatever I feel is the right thing to do. So she was the first person that I came out to, and she was extremely supportive. And when I heard from my grandma, she was 80-something, and she told me that she will love me whatever. And it doesn't matter how I look, what I do, who I love, she is always going to love me. Well, I cried. I cried a lot.